Little cheer, Captain. We're late. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I'm here! I just had to change my outfit. I got juice all over my outfit. So I'm wearing my new little dress. You like it? It has pretty wings in the back. Yes! We love it! Now hop on in. We're going to get some more LOL balls. More LOL dolls? Where are we going to get those? We're going to the LOL campsite where it rains balls and we can dig as many balls as we want. Yes, Cosmic Queen, Merbaby, Burr Baby, and Neon Cutie are all inside and we are going camping to find our new little babies. Yay! I can't wait to find more glittery babies. We have season 2, glitter ones, and some surprises. So let's get started. Here! Oh my gosh! Look what we found! We found all of our glitter sisters! Glitter sisters, come out! We're gonna open you! Yay! So let's open you up! I picked this one! Oh my gosh, it's so heavy! Let's open her up! Let's open her! Oh my gosh! She's so heavy! Come out from out there! It must be so hot in there! Let's open her up and see what's inside. These are our new glitter series balls. So here's a clue. Oh no! It looks like a duplicate! It says lights, camera, action! What is lights, camera, action? We got this clue before.
It's her.
Her? No! It's, we're gonna cheat.
What?
We will know by the shoes. It's hoops.
No, I'm not!
It's not hoops?
No,
these are... Oh, these are different shoes!
Yay!
Oh, it's not hoops! Because we already had hoops. So, it's the same lights, camera, action. Okay, let's keep opening. Ooh, this dress is
pretty. Oh yeah, you're right. This is my favorite one.
Oh my goodness, we thought we got MC swag and we were a little disappointed. Not that we don't love MC swag, but we already have her in the non-glitter one.
Let's pop her out. She looks like a hob. That's why I like her.
Can we get MC swag out? We thought because of these shoes, we thought it was MC swag because that kind of looks like MC swag's shoes. Right? And we're a little disappointed because we already have MC Swag. She's not glitter, but we already have an MC Swag. But then now we see her dress, and let's pull her out.
Oh my gosh,
she's so cute. What's her name?
I don't know.
Can someone get the checklist and look at what her name is? Oh my gosh. She is adorable.
Super baby.
Okay, so we put her little outfit on. She is so adorable. We gotta put the glasses on. She has glasses, just like Teacher's Pet. She got Teacher's Pet out here.
Yeah.
And look at that, she has a little glitter everywhere. Oh my gosh, she's so glittery. So this is her bottle. And look at her dress. It has polka dots and glitter. And her shoes have these cute little bows. Look at her glasses. These glasses are so cute. They should have made the glasses glittery too. Her hair is so sparkly. I am blinded by it. Oh my gosh, we have a new sister. Yay, who wears glasses? Now let's get out Teacher's Pet so we can compare. That'll be so fun.
This is so fun because look, they're next to each other.
Oh, they are next to each other. And she doesn't wear glasses in her little checklist. We can show you the checklist. We exchange glasses. They look so cute. So let's look at the checklist over here. She does not wear glasses in there, but she's wearing glasses right now.
She
and they're next to each other. And she pees and cries. And they both pee and cry. Oh my gosh, so many glittery friends. Okay, let's open up some more because we are so excited. We are going to open up one of these. Now, this is not glitter, but it is a Series 2 one. And I have a little secret. I went through and I bought them because I saw this surprise. So it's not really a surprise anymore. I think that this ball is going to be, I don't know if you can see that, sugar or spice. Or the babies. So I'm going to open it up because you can see. Do you see over here? See, it was upside down. So sometimes when I go buy the ball, there's a little secret. I look at this little tag to see if some of them are upside down. You can kind of guess on what it's going to be inside. So this says opposites attract, which I think is the sugar or spice.
Yeah, because that's what we got for fancy.
The sugar or spice. Hint. Okay, so I unwrapped all of them. I'm going to take them out and cut them open. So we either got sugar or spice, I think.
Oh, no. Oh.
So, so we have this pretty white dress. It's so gorgeous. It's like multi-layers over here. It has a gold sash. So we think it's sugar, yes.
Yeah, it is sugar.
Oh my gosh, look at these gold shoes! Look at these gold shoes. They actually look exactly like the shoes we just opened. They actually look exactly like her shoes.
Oh, yeah,
look at that, but then in gold.
How funny. And then, where's her bottle? Oh, and this is her halo.
Oh, yeah, where's her bottle? Sugar.
Maybe it's right here. No, wait, it didn't come with the bottle.
Maybe you didn't open it?
No.
It's right here.
I always miss it. There's the bottle. We always are missing something here. Look at this so cute bottle.
Mommy, bottle can join.
Sugar, so cute. Look, so this is Sugar, and she's so adorable. Let's put her clothes on. We got her all dressed, and look at how cutie pie she is. She has these little gold bows on the top, and look at her cute little pink freckles. Pink and blue hair, so cute, and her little gold mason jar bottle. Yeah, she has little buns on the top of her hair. Everyone's so interested in little Sugar and Spice. And did you know that these little LOL dolls, you can tell if their shoes are left and right because there's a little R and an L. My daughter just told me that. So you can, there's actually a left shoe and a right shoe. So cute. So let's open up more. Yay, we're going to go to our gold mine and open up more LOL dolls. Merbaby, I'm Merbaby, and I want to open up this one because I think this one's special. So Merbaby picked this ball from our little camping trip, and we're going to open up this one. What does it say? It's a lollipop or a lemon, and it says sweet or sour. Ooh, I know you guys may know what that is. Oh my gosh, it's a gold ball. So exciting, it's a gold ball. We have so many gold balls. I know we've been lucky. So what is inside here? Let's open them up. See what's inside. Let's cut. Everything open. I'm so excited. There's a gold ball. And oh, this. Wow, look at this bag. It's so cute. It has a rainbow on a cloud bag and stars. And on the other side, ooh, it has like this little bat with a heart.
Devil.
So cute. And what's this?
Maybe shoes.
Oh, shoes. Oh, these shoes.
Two
mismatched shoes. And then there is a left and a right, like you can see on the bottom.
I think it's my sister.
Oh, those shoes would be matching for her sister. Oh my gosh, it's little Sugar! So cute, it's her sister. Let's look at Sugar and Spice together. So we have Sugar, who is so sweet, and then we have Spice, who is a little kick. She looks a little mischievous, huh? We have to see these color-changing babies. So in our checklist, I didn't understand this at first. Oh, with our baby checklist, it actually said we're hiding, so that means they're in a big ball. So let's go and get some cold water. All of us are going to go for a swim when we go camping. It's always fun to go camp and go swimming when we go camping. So let's go try. Our little babies. This was Baby Hops, Baby Bop, and then little our new baby Sugar and Spice here. So we are ready to try to give them a little bath or in a little swim in our nice cold water. You see the ice cubes there, and this water works the best. So we are going to have little Spice go for a dip inside the water. Oh my gosh, the water is so cold.
Turn her butt around.
We're gonna turn her butt around, and we see that she has a little heart on her butt. Oh, my hands are so cold. And if you see that, she turned purple, and her pacifier turned purple too.
What about her hair?
Her hair is black, and it stays pretty black. Now we're gonna take little Sugar over here and put her in. And
her diaper turns blue
with a little half heart over there, and her hair does not change color. Ooh, this water is so cold. So we see that over here. She is so adorable.
Maybe they're a puzzle.
It is like a little puzzle. It's my turn for a swim. I want to see. I want to go in this cold, cold fur water. Oh my gosh, let's squeeze her head. Bubbles are coming out of her mouth, so she seems like a spitter. Bloop, 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 bloop.
I thought she pees.
You think she pees? Let's see. We have our little toilet here.
What if
she pees
too much?
Is she pee? Oh no, did she cry?
Oh no, I'm crying. She's spitting.
Oh, she's spitting.
Do it again.
She's spitting. Okay, we gotta suck more water into her. Oh, she's a crier. Oh my gosh, don't be sad. Don't be sad. Your baby sis is here. Sissy, it's okay. Don't cry. We're together now. Little Spice is a troublemaker. I can't find my sissy. You didn't open up my sissy. I am going to put this red glitter all over the water. water, so everyone who goes for a swim will be glittery. Look at this red glitter. Spice is gonna pour it all over the water. Oh my gosh, look at the water. It is so glittery. Everyone's gonna get so glittery. They're all gonna be glittery babies. Spice, so mischievous, Spice. Look at that water. Sissy, let's go for another swim. Boop, boop, boop. Oh my gosh, I got glitter all over me. What happened? I'm so glittery. Oh my gosh, I'm so glittery. Why, how did the water get so glittery? Oh, what happened to your diaper is so glittery. You look like me now. I love the glitter. I don't know, I just was going for a swim and all of a sudden, I got glitter all over me. Spice did it. Oh, I love your glitteriness. How did you get all glittery? Baby Spice, did you do that? You need to fess up. Yeah, I just thought it would be fun for everyone to be a glittery LOL. Well, until next time, we're going to open up some more glittery sisters. Bye-bye now. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for my big LOL giveaway. Bye. What's this?